Hello everyone, welcome to GIS Man. I'm Miles Lee. Today I'm going to make a short video clip about how to publish the feature service or map package on ArcGIS Portal Enterprise from ArcMap. And the video of customizing the widgets in ArcGIS Experience Builder will be moved to next week. So let's get started. So the first thing we are going to do is to establish the connection between our ArcGIS Portal and our ArcMap. So what we are going to do is to go to the ArcGIS License Administrator and we click on the Advanced Configuration. And inside the ArcGIS Online, we will click on the Manage Portal Collections. And we will need to add our ArcGIS Portal link in this tab. So I just copy and paste the link. And click Save. So the next step is to go to our ArcMap. Yeah, just wait for a while. So I will choose my map MXD that I prepared before. I click open. And then we can see there are two feature classes right here. And so what we are going to do is to firstly sign in the ArcGIS Portal from ArcMap. There are two ways to do that. One is to direct sign in, or we can sign in with the Portal for ArcGIS window. So right here, we will click the sign in. And now I'm going to use our organization certification to sign in. Yeah, so now what we can see is that the sign in should be successful. And let's double check. Yeah, should be all right. So next thing we are going to do is to publish our feature classes to ArcGIS Portal as feature service. So what we need to do is to click on the file and then share as service. And the default selection will be publish a service, which is good. And we click on next. And then we will need to give a service name, for example, like intersections and for curve. And we click on the continue and next analysis. If there are something wrong, nothing wrong about that. About the warning, if the severity is not that high, I mean, just temporarily we ignore it. And then we can publish it. We click on the button and then it will take a while. The program will upload the data to our ArcGIS Portal as a service. Okay, the service has been published successfully. So let's take a look what's happening on our ArcGIS Portal. So we just refresh our My Content tab. So what we can see is that our feature classes have been published. And we click inside. There will be two layers. And if we click on the surface URL, we will come to the host surface endpoint. This is the feature surfaces. This is exactly what we used in last video to make the customized widgets of hierarchy layers. Everything looks good. Okay, this is the one way to do the steps. And another way, for example, if we will need to look at the whole map file, what we can do is to publish the MXD as a map package. We just click on Share As and then publish the map package. And here we will need to give a map name, for example, like a map, my map, intersection, and curve. And then we will need to analysis to see if there are anything wrong. So everything should be fine, and then we click on Share. Again, it takes a second, and the program is now uploading the data to our ArcGIS portal. Successfully create map package. So let's take another look on our ArcGIS portal. So now what we can see is that the MXD has been published as a map package. And if we click on this, we go into the content, and this can be download, can be open in ArcGIS Desktop, and can be used in other applications. Yeah, so everything should be all right. So that's it. Today's topic is quite easy and simple, and it's just about the operations. But it's quite useful, I mean, in many scenarios. So hopefully you like it, and stay tuned, and see you next week. Bye.